Okay, so how did you get your start at storybook illustrations?
When I was still in fourth year college, 1984.
And what was your first, what was the first book you illustrated?
It was a coloring book by Carmelo and Bauerman. The publishers are Carmelo and Bauerman. And then there's Bookmark, and then there's Adarna, OMF, and now I have around more than 60 books.
Yep, I remember.
Yeah, this one won an award at AFCC, Singapore, something. You can Google it. Tiny feet, tiny shoes.
So, do you have any advice for aspiring illustrators?
For aspiring illustrators, just keep on illustrating, practicing every day. It's the only way to learn. You will learn a lot. I didn't learn a lot in college, but I learned a lot after graduation when I'm doing really the books, not during college.